Hello everyone, and welcome to another chapter of Dead Space. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy my gameplay.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Two nods. What to use, what to use. Our friend, we already have all we need. Out in space.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Trust me, nothing is that easy. We do have oxygen, that's a good thing. Any other surprises? No. Well, let's get ready for a fight, folks.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Where did you go? This has to jump. Has to be a pain.
Material removed.
I hope the suit is radiation proof.
Radioactive material removed.
Any more radioactive? Yes.
Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Another suit.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Puzzle. Finally.
Yeah.
here.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
There's a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it.
Sorry for that guy.
alien, repeat, alien, and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Nice.
over and getting lots of ammo. I better use this ammo, cause I got a feeling I'm gonna need it. A very strong feeling. My dear friend, the store. I do want one. Well, a military suit would be nice.
Ah!
end his suffering. Got lucky there. Yeah.
You got it? Oh my god! You've got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Trying to.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Exiting vacuum.
time loop. And I guess that's all. I didn't want the map. And I guess this is the end of the chapter. Thanks for watching, folks, and I really hope you enjoyed it.